If you're doing sales outreach, it's really important that people read your email, right? But how do you know if someone's opened your email? Well, there's a tool inside of HubSpot that you can find out just that.
Welcome to HubSpot Hacks, where we help you get more out of HubSpot.
Gone are the days of the read receipts inside of Microsoft Outlook. If you're old enough to remember that, those were the golden days. But this is so much better because if you use HubSpot, both inside of Gmail, Outlook, or inside the HubSpot portal itself, you can actually track when people are interacting with your emails. You get notifications inside of Chrome, inside of HubSpot, and also if you have them set up on your mobile device. So let's jump in and see how to do that and how it functions. So if I have a contact here inside of HubSpot, I've got a sample contact pulled up here. I'm going to send test, and we're just going to send test as well. I can send a message from inside of HubSpot. This is one option. And if I click send, it's going to come up here. It says zero opens and zero clicks. So let's give it a second here to appear on my mobile phone. And if I open it, then I can go ahead and pull down this up here, and it looks, oh, look at that. This wonderful Chrome notification that says test, Allie opened a few seconds ago. So I can get this notification here on the screen that says Allie opened that email. And then I've also got from my browser, this little extension up here on my bar, I can see Allie opened the test email. So let's say that I'm gonna click on inside of this test email, there is a hyperlink. I'm gonna click on that hyperlink. And if I go back, it's going to show me that Allie clicked on that hyperlink. Again, having information is knowledge. This isn't permission to then immediately call the person and think, well, they definitely want to talk to me right now. So having that information colors your conversation when you do follow up with that person. What it also does is it gives you a chance to, if you're using workflows inside of HubSpot, automate a different thing that happens next in their customer journey. So for instance, you can use this with things like lead scoring, where if someone had clicked on three different links and three different emails, their lead score goes up, they become a sales qualified lead, and then your sales team gets notified that they need to follow up. So things like that are what's possible with this tracking, but at a very basic level, if you're not even tracking when you send a proposal to someone or an attachment, did they get my email? Do I know what they're thinking? Did they click through to it? If you use the tool inside of HubSpot, you can actually then see if they did open it and if they clicked it. So real quick, we're going to jump over to Gmail here. When you have HubSpot integrated with Gmail, so if you haven't done this yet, refer to our other video about how to integrate HubSpot with Gmail. The same functions for Outlook too, but I'm going to have this set up. I've got these two little boxes over on the right-hand side that have log and track. Log means it's going to log this communication against a contact record or create a new contact record if this person isn't in HubSpot. And it's going to put that contact inside of HubSpot. If I have track, I can track whether or not that email then gets open. So again, I'm doing it right here inside of Gmail rather than having to go inside of HubSpot and do it. And once you've sent an email that is tracked, the back and forth after that then gets tracked as well. So that's how to do it inside of HubSpot. There are other tools in the market that allow you to do this and track if someone opens your email. But if you're already using HubSpot or if you're in the free CRM, put this to use and you're going to be mystified at the amount of information it gives you to have a sales conversation and use it wisely. For more tips, tricks, and how-tos, hit that subscribe button so we have a new video coming at you every week. And if you have a comment, whether it's about email tracking or maybe just setting up the whole tool itself, drop a comment below. We'll be sure to help you out.